In this video, I'll be showing you how to zoom in and out in CapCut PC. Start by moving the playhead to where you want the effect to start, then select the clip you want to zoom in or out on. Head up to the top and go to Video, then Basic. Go to Scale and click the diamond on the side to add a keyframe. Then go down and do the same for the position. Go back down and move the playhead to where you want the zoom to end. I typically go forward 10 to 20 frames for 30 FPS videos, or 20 or 40 for 60 FPS. Head back up and move the scale slider to the right to zoom in, or to the left to zoom out. Alternatively, drag the corners of your video to resize the video. Click and drag to move the video to the position you want it. You won't need to do this if you are just zooming into the middle. If you want to zoom back out, then move the playhead to where you want it to start. Then click the Add Keyframe button next to Scale and Position. Move the playhead forward. Then set the scale back to 100 and adjust the position back to the center. Go to the timeline and right-click on one of your keyframes, then choose Show All Presets. Selecting one of these presets will make a smooth zoom effect. I like to use Cubic Ease, however, this is optional. Go across and repeat for your second set of keyframes if needed. Close the preset menu, then move the playhead to before your keyframes and play the video to see what it looks like. If it's too slow, then move the keyframes on your video closer together. And if it's too fast, then move them further apart. You now know how to zoom in and zoom out in CapCut PC. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.